reaching for the red line, never stop passing for you. I'ma buy the whole world, give it to you.
Have you heard True Colors? Well, it's his most popular song, so let's listen to it.
I said, baby, won't you come by
me? This song's pretty good.
I can show you what life is really meant to be. As long as you got that love.
That's not my bed.
That is Phineas Whitmore, the famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlyle this morning. I'm curious why he's here.
Go leave all these dead bodies here. Yeah, one sec, let me drop the gun.
There's a guy right there.
I'm not gonna kill him because he's not doing anything.
Yeah, but if he sees you.
I'm a detective. I have to get into this house and investigate something. I have to kill her. She's the target. Now I have to get patted down, but to enter. So I have to drop a gun near some place and then retrieve it when I'm actually in the building. That's what. Actually, I'll add this to my playlist probably. Well, not playlist, but like songs.
Oh yeah, you are.
This is a fucking big ass camera. Are you streaming? What the fuck? You trying to snap
the screen, you fucker.
I am looking at this. I just see. How do you do this on your school computer?
They didn't block Spotify.
They didn't block Spotify.
I gotta bleed the streets.
They block everything on my school computer, bro. Legit everything. Hitman 3 is a fun game, but it takes patience. Get a fucking shot. I see what the fuck are you doing to the camera. Stay calm, please.
You're clear. Move on.
What do you point to me in the for?
Ah, you must be Mr. Whitney. Madame Carlyle has asked me to be of assistance to you.
Boy, I see what you're doing.
Our poppy outside. I just hit something on droppy outside. Check the weather and it's getting real oppy outside.
I can kill her straight up. I actually want to.
Fucking fly, do it, try it.
Let me save my game. Just in case I want to like continue at this point.
Nah, and it's bad, the better alert just dies, keep licking, and you know that we sticky.
Oh no, I don't have the gun. The dude, snap. Oh shit. Let me just casually walk
Holy
out of here.
Shit. You just got like shot like 16 times. Oh, God. That's a limo. Which one? This one?
Yeah, that one's the one. You know, I have a gun on me and I forgot to get it, so you gotta have to, seduce her.
Seduce? Just go back out and get the weapon. What's the problem?
I cannot. What is it again? You want me to do it?
Just tell me what the weapon is.
It was near. It's hard to. It's easy for me to memorize. I know kind of where it is.
Tell me where to go.
I know, I'll do it because like I know.
No, just tell me where to go.
I don't know where to go. I just look for a similar.
How do I check it for safe?
Don't go near these guys. I swear to God. Look for an area where it looks like a graveyard, but there's no graves. That's what it looks like to me.
But if I go outside, are they going to let me back in?
He's going to have to frisk you again.
Then how am I going to have the gun?
You go outside. I left it near a door. Then you go to that door in the building, and then you go back in.
This door?
This is the only door that you can get frisked in. They have to get frisked when you go back in.
I just fucking opened it for no reason. How do you sprint?
I don't think there is no sprint, honestly. I don't know why there isn't. Okay, now. You're gonna have to go all the way around, because I didn't leave it on this side.
This way?
No, I left it on the other side of the building. So you'd have to go all the way around, but then you get noticed.
If I subdue whatever it is.
There's security around. Security. You get a gun, but there's people around, unless you find one that's alone.
If I just kill random people for no reason, oh, this song's good.
It's not fun. Again.
Right there on the fucking a hatchet.
Oh, I see.
Is it right here? Like near here?
No, it's on that side. Sorry, Cat in the Hat, I know you. Pretty sure I took you from Caden's house, and now this is what's happening.
Is story revealing?
Yeah, when it tells you to click the thing, then you click it, because it tells you stuff about the mission story. I need to go to the bathroom.
Alright, wait, look, I need you to tell me where the gun is.
It's near a door, and there's one guy outside of the door, and it's over by that side.
Wait, just wait for me to get it.
I can't wait for you to get a gun just to go to the bathroom. It's probably right there, I'm pretty sure. It's in one of those corners. Yeah, that's it, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Yeah, there it is. Pick it up. That's the gun.
Thank you.
And now hide it. Hide it.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
No, don't kill it.
Why?
Well, I mean, you can, but you're gonna be noticed by those people. See? Hide it. Can't just kill everyone.
Yes, I can.
Alright, now you have the gun. I'm going up.
Oh god. Get the fuck out of the way. Get out of my way.
God, I need to grab my phone. Alright, I'm going to do that.
She trolling. That girl is a real crowd piece. Small world, all her friends know me. I know me.
Playing. Yeah.
Every single night you come over, they have sex. I don't know why.
I'm gonna go up there. Here, you want her? Nah, that's weird.
What?
I said that's fucking weird. I was gonna go up there. Are you lying?
No, I'm not. You can go up there in here.
I don't really want to go up there, but I'm gonna.
Yo.
Say...
Because I know it's on my playlist.
I'm trying to get high till I can't feel nothing.
I'm trying to get high till I can't feel nothing. I'm under the sky and I cannot feel nothing. I'm just too high here. I'm way too high here. Whoa, I'm way too high.
Oh shit, this doesn't have a silencer on it.
Yeah, that one doesn't. You just hear moaning and then we fart. If you drag their bodies, you can drag them off of that ledge.
Body found? Shit, by who?
Someone. NPC. Oh, that's the main target. You have to kill her. She usually has someone with her, yeah.
There's the windows. I got no hay, I didn't say that.
Also, I kind of know how to sprint. Look, watch.
She a rock star, she a sex symbol.
They definitely heard us, you know that, right?
Yeah.
Like, there was no way they didn't hear us. Now, what do I do? Because I killed the girl.
Oh, yeah, you have...
Like, I definitely killed her.
You have to find the case file.
Find what case file?
I don't know, it just says find the case file and then you have to leave.
Oh, fuck you.
Are you fucking in home? Imagine she just comes down here. They're going downstairs. It sounds like they're coming down here, though.
How do I switch weapons?
Go to...
Sorry. Yeah, something like that. No, I want this gun. How do I reload again? Just tell me a button. Oh shit.
I think the normal
silent reload take down this bitch.
Oh no, it's L1. L1 is the reload.
Hey bitch. I need you to come here. Fuck off, bro. You're gonna fuck my shit up.
Did you guys hear like farting?
Fuck you. You ratted on me, you bitch.
I feel like we were like trying to be quiet, but we were so loud.
I know. I feel like we were like really loud.
And then we rushed down the stairs. They were like,
"Oh yeah, they definitely heard us." There's no way.
Yeah. Why do they always have sex when you're when you come over?
I don't know, but
kind of weird. I'm gonna ask them.
It's the first of the month. Damn, shit. Find a case file, but I don't know what I do for the case file. Like, I don't know where the case file is. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I think you have to gather information from people that have, like, the purple thing, and then,
The purple thing?
The purple thing that says find the case file, they have it above their heads, and they give you information, or they don't give you it.
But I already get compromised. Does that mean I can't?
I don't know. What's compromise mean again?
Like, they know that I'm killing people. Like, I'm not sneaky about it, because I killed someone right in front of the other person.
Yeah. Did they get
away? I made them scream when we fought. Shut the fuck up.
Did you use your actual smartphone?
Yes. What the hell? Keep ratting on me, bitch. Make her scream on the bus.
I'm sorry for whatever I did.
Unconscious witness.
Yeah. I've never seen that
before. Wake up.
Oh, yeah.
I'm in the twilight zone. Also, look, I can run. I figured it out.
You can roll?
You can run.
Nice.
I didn't figure that out. Mm. I'm just trying to figure out who has the keys file. Because I just killed everybody. Like, literally everybody.
And I'm trying to find out who
What? What? What happens if they fake surrender?
He, like, punches them and stuff when he fake surrender. Once they, like, get up close to you.
I'm running.
Somebody help! What the hell? I dropped it. I dropped the gun.
Chucky scared me for a second. And I forgot he was there and then I just saw his face.
I'm trying to get up here. It won't let me though.
Should let you. Scale. Or climb. Scale.
King of my baby. I'm running. Oh, yeah. They definitely heard us. And like, no, we did. Like, yeah, I mean.
This song's a good song. Even though it's like really fast and. Has that squeak stuff.
Has the squeak stuff.
You'll see.
Hey!
Do we have a problem? See, is this on Minecraft? Then my niggas robbed them. Actually, I'm a moderator. You need to get knocked on. I'm both playing black, so. Yeah, I can mask. Even like a troll face. Even like a goblin. Even like a goddamn. Oh, champion, you got him. I'm a troller. You blocked a baby off a stroller. I'm a bullshit. Took his controller. I'm a fucking trash with a fucking boner. Oh, yes, core. We have Valorant. See, it's big.
Here they come. They are coming.
He's right there!
Shut the fuck up.
It's right there! Stop!
Snap her neck.
Drop ice cream in my car. It's already.
Trying to find the room where I killed them all in so I can grab a gun.
Yeah, let's go to bed at like 1:30.
What time is it?
11:38. Okay. Basically 11:40. Are these songs appropriate to be playing on stream? No. I just heard them talking.
Are you gonna do something? Ow! I cannot die.
I just heard one of them go outside and heard the doo-doo when you walk in the door.
Stop, you violated the law.
I'm just gonna turn this down just a bit. Well, I already did.
How do I reload?
Keep thinking they're coming and they're like gone upstairs from the center. If you bring it to the ledge on the thing, then you can drop it off the ledge.
I just need the case file. How do I reload too?
L1.
I'm shooting right at you. You bitch. Cannot hit my shots. Cool.
Juice WRLD's in it though, but it's not that cringy stuff.
What is it?
Got Club.
With who?
Lily Gaga. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know the lyrics because I discovered the song yesterday. Did you complete the mission?
No, I got dead after all of that.
Alright, I'm gonna grab a cup to put soda in.
Okay.
Imagine they're like up there, like waiting for us to come up.
I'm gonna try to find the gun, the silence gun.
Okay. Making a big dent. Fucking sucked all of it down. Well, I mean, it's barely any. It's just the ice is making it look like a lot.
Oh, shit.
What? I forgot we were streaming.
Start saying the N-word.
Vinegar.
Play some good... Play some good songs.
Okay, one second.
Vinegar? Is that what you said?
Yeah, the vinegar.
Okay, good.
I do like salt and vinegar chips. I actually do. They're very underrated. What song do you want me to play? I know a good song, but it's like a chill song. You want a chill song? Yo, Kaden, do you want a chill song?
True. Okay. I said true.
True. When the school looks at this and I keep misspelling everything, they're gonna be like, this guy's an accelerator. How is he misspelling everything?
I keep thinking that they're coming down.
Yeah, they're just going up and he's going upstairs right now, probably. That's not the right one. Here it is.
Love that song.
What?
So I love that song.
It's really good while playing like Spider-Man and Zombie. Yeah.
I'm trying to find where you hid the gun. So I can.
It's on the other side of the building.
Watch this. You want a crowbar to the face, ma'am?
Like like an apple. You'll throw an apple at him.
No, you missed.
Also, there's an axe there's an axe somewhere. It's really fun to kill people with.
It sounds like you're sick in the head.
Interesting. Well, in the video game, I just like the animation.
Ooh.
It's cold down here. I'm not gonna hurry. They frisk me if I have security access.
I already completely forgot about Spider-Man.
I'm sorry.
Sometimes I like to just throw ice on the floor so it melts in the morning.
That was a message from Julian.
Yeah, yeah, so basically, look at me.
So then you find like water damage in your room?
I never thought about that.
It'll ruin your fucking floor.
Yeah, I mean, well, I don't have carpet yet. Once I get carpet, then everything will be covered up.
Holy shit. How do I hide it? Or this one. What?
This one. There you go. Okay. Oh, excuse me. What's that one song?
Get away from me, you creep.
Search.
Sorry, fuck you.
And I just play that on loop. I'll play another song by Playboy Cardi.
Oh, man.
I just like the tune to this one. After, once you die, can I play?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not the biggest fan of the song, so I just really like the beat. What do you want to listen to?
I don't have eyes on anything. But... That song's good.
Why is it two Wilbert Scoot?
What?
was listening to my other playlist. Have you ever listened to this song?
No.
It's pretty good, actually.
Why is all the, like, song names, like, fake depressed?
What do you mean?
All the song names look like a playlist that would be, like, a fake depressed kid.
Well, some of them.
I had on there for a long time, just like your big playlist.
Yeah.
I stopped listening to that playlist because I have so many songs on it. And I don't care enough to go through and delete them all.
I'm sorry.
You're in the clear, sir. Enjoy the...
What the hell are you doing? Papa Bear, no time to die. Irish. Oh, it's a bad song.
Into your fucking head. Oh, here they come.
This is a decent song. I like this one. Even though I don't know the lyrics. Why did you look at me like that?
What are you doing?
Looking at my neck because it's all like green screen.
No, I just like look. No,
the baby.
Just, no, you just look at your actual neck in a mirror and it's like all.
Blending.
Oh, you have to be, you have to have a blow job. You have to have a, you have to have a bodyguard outfit.
I'll just squirt it in your drink.
My drink.
I hate when it squirts in my drink. I was gonna grab my gun and then, like, what should I do? Like, what should I have to do? So basically, I need to find the case file.
Yeah, but you need to eliminate her and then find the case file. But there's this guy outside the main entrance that says, like, something about a case file. I'll take you there. Can I use the.
No. I'm just gonna eliminate the girl with her whole security detail.
Okay. Also, if you follow her, she goes into a room where there's like a dead guy in a. And that was about.
Mission story revealing.
Ethel looked everywhere.
Oh, you've got to be kidding. No power, no
point. She want Usher Prime, but she don't know what.
I was watching TikTok one day and this song called Living Dead Girl came on and my mom starts singing it as loud as she can because she said it was her favorite song. So I'm gonna play it so I wanna know what it sounds like. More of it at least. Or not, it's in Bride of Chucky. This is apparently my mom's favorite song, is what she says. Wait. Wasn't this in the beginning of Bride of Chucky? I don't know why it's so
funny.
This is at the beginning of Bride of Chucky.
What the fuck do I want combat for? Why is he shooting at me? It doesn't make any sense.
Okay, I'm just gonna play one of your like playlists and leave it there or something.
So,
is on my 12 o'clock. Don't change your ammo.
Why do you only have one AirPod?
There's one of, there's a pack of them in my backpack. They're not AirPods also.
I mean, why do you only have one AirPod looking ripoff? Or one thing that looks like an AirPod.
When did I fucking step out, man? Are you fucking waiting for me? Alright, you can play.
Alright. Took you that long to die?
Nah, I died multiple times, it just didn't tell ya. Alright, bitch. I have this load of the game that it's actually pretty far in, so I can kill the lady. Why are you moving like that?
Your mom.
Yeah, your mom.
Your mom, literally.
Nah, I feel like she doesn't doggy style. I'm kidding, I would never say that. Watch this.
What position?
I don't know. I don't know the position.
Time to get the fire on Arthur Edwards.
Understood.
The hell, bro, how am I getting shot from over there? The hell, bullshit. Why am I getting shot? How do I run?
Put that while you're pushing forward.
Got another piece of pizza.
Fucking hate it, but I'm so hungry.
Should microwave it first. Maybe it'll be a little bit better.
Tastes like raw ashes.
Yeah, I don't like the pizza either, but it'd be better microwaved, and the microwave isn't loud anyway. Like, it's actually really pretty silent unless it goes off, and it's actually pretty loud when it goes off. Wanna play a different game?
Yes.